Let's see, a knight protects your allies with a heart of gold and body line, a body of iron. Through hard work and sheer determination, a knight has become one of the bosses. Oh, I always liked.
Ah! Do archmages get shop discounts?
Oh god, they talk now. Bend the power of elements to your will. The genius wizard may seem laid back, but there's nothing laid back about their fearsome spell.
The Green Hoods are depending on me.
See, I personally think
of me as a tax on the tragically wealthy.
Oh my god, what the? Oh god, no. A thief.
I will fight if I must.
So
I will repay that debt.
Oh,
one
I see.
Day.
I have to keep moving.
Gotcha. So again, guys, I got access to the MapleStory 2 beta. When I first saw this ever, I thought it would be just some weird puzzle, but now it seems actually more interesting than it is. So let's try it out. I'm going to choose an assassin. I've always been between an assassin and an archer back in a regular MapleStory. Right click to rotate, okay. Left click to move. Adjust length. What the heck? So I've been reading about this. Seems to be very... You can do a lot of customization on it. Oh my god, that's a... Some Naruto character. A Hinata. Oh god. So many to choose from. No difference. Someone of determined. This hat. My name has been chosen, has been taken, I should say. It hasn't.
The blood on my hands can't be washed off.
Start. Wait. So pick up what?
You've answered the call. Now, hear the story. It begins with two goddesses, one light, one dark. They created many worlds, but Mapleworld was their greatest. In every realm, there must be balance. But the goddess of light loved Mapleworld and warded it against the darkness. Fearing this imbalance, the goddess of darkness lashed out. So began their terrible war. The battle was long and brutal, but with the help of her sages, the goddess of light defeated her sister. As the goddess of darkness fell, she unleashed her fury, poisoning Mapleworld with her power. Unwilling to see her beloved creation destroyed, the goddess of light sacrificed herself to save it. What remained of her power became the great protector, Empress Erev.
That's how you pronounce it.
Erev gathered 7 heroes to stand against the darkness. Try as they might, they could not stop their world's slow corruption. Erev and her sages created 3 relics with power over life, space, and time. The Lepentus. These Lepentus could gather up the darkness and cleanse it all at once. So they thought. The day of their bold plan came, and the shadows pooled in one place. Even as they cast their purification ritual, the sages were gripped by the darkness.
Well, that sucks.
It took all of the Lepentus' power to protect Mapleworld from being utterly destroyed. The ritual site was corrupted, the whole region becoming a dreaded no man's land. 2 of Erev's heroes, Sirion and Balon, stepped forward. They journeyed into this land of darkness on a mission to save anyone trapped inside. There, they worked to complete the purification ritual. And in doing so, they met their end. The land of darkness was sealed away where it could hurt no one else. With their noble sacrifice, these 2 heroes had bought peace. But now, the shadows stir once more, and this miraculous peace is nearing its end. The time has come for champions to rise again. This is a story of heroes.
The original Maple story.
This is your story.
This is my story. Cool. Tone it down, guys, a little bit. Have a GTX 1070. Hopefully get a 1080. We'll actually get a custom built better one soon. I'm gonna tell me to restart. Alright, there we go. Wall climbing like Mega Man. Nice. Character window. Drag. Why can't you like, can I double click on it? Aha! There you go, right clicking it, that's it. I am pressing it. There we go.
See ya!
Yeah! Turning City. Cool. Hey, it's a remix of the old school Turning City
the Rooks
theme song. The Rooks.
We are the vanguard of darkness, led by the Dark Lord, one of the seven.
So it's not the Dark Mage anymore.
We have one mission.
It's the Dark Lord.
To eliminate everything that stands in the way of the Black Mage.
Oh no, never mind. Black Mage. There we go.
Yeah, as a rook,
that guy is still there. Jeez Louise, they haven't
killed him. So that I could focus on my work. However, I've begun to feel again.
Ooh.
And those feelings confuse me. Am I really working toward a better world?
No, you're not.
Am I becoming a monster?
Yes, you are. A pretty monster.
For once, I don't know what to do.
Oh, dang. I actually appreciate that they kept the old school, a remix of the song. Nostalgia, as they say, it's nice. I'm not lagging as much anymore. Show yourself. You know what? So the books are good people, I guess. Okay, there's a delay. There we go. Jeez Louise. Integration do without killing anyone. Oh, come on. Oh, what the heck? Oh, snap.
See ya!
Ambush!
Hey!
You must be more careful.
I'm about to die already.
Yeah.
Kidding me? Wait. That's not cool, dude. Get out. No, I need to get out. Can I get out? So I can jump. Hi. Ah, crap.
dangerous. There! Give it up. Fall.
Jeez Louise, I don't know what the heck that was. I didn't know I had skills. You didn't tell me I had skills. Lucky stars. Okay. I do have dash. Cool. Nice, and that's me. Okay, I get it. I getcha. You know, since I'm gonna... Well, lucky star here. Wait, I can't move him? Oh, during the tutorial, my bad. My bad. Let's go. There we go. I shall be here to observe now. While he left this me creates a knife. There my house it is. So dark made the story. Did I level up? Oh, 50%. Water. Give me your money. This is seriously playing. Interrogation. So what you got? I don't know who you really work for, Darkwind Punk. Tell us what we want to know and nobody gets hurt. Yeah, my word, so don't be stupid. Speak up, or you'll regret it, Shadow Crow. Barista, I'll never tell you anything. There's like a delay in between all this stuff. Don't throw your life away. What a waste of time. Do you see now, DJ Chip? Oh, that's me. There's no point in talking to these dogs. If I didn't know better, I'd say we gone soft. Looking for you, I know this place. If I remember correctly, I know there's a hidden spot somewhere in old school. Yep, secret basement beyond the left door to the left. Let's see. That should level me up. Yeah, boy. Oh, I wanted to reach level 2. Nice. Okay. What does he want? That's it? I'm seriously lagging, guys. I don't know if you can see it. Oh god, B. Ooh, it's bad. The weights?
There!
Oh god, that was horrible.
You're done. There! Enough!
Oh, nice. I still get killed, though. Wait, what? Better level up. Someone's already looking for you. Sup, peeps? Oh no, wait. Oh, that's a megaphone. Oh, there's gonna be a lot of guys here. I bet. Okay, guys. Oh, you can speak to the world? Cool. That's new, I guess. Talk. Oh, that sucks. So I've been playing for 3 minutes or 3 hours? Right there. Wrong question. Care about. We all got it written down. Check the stack of notes over there. Smart move. Check the stack of notes. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm seriously lagging, guys. Rotate this world? No, you cannot. How? Why did you fall down, bro? Alright, he's climbing up a wall. I need you. Alright, look at this. Look at it! I don't know what R does. What does R do? Oh! I can pick up items? Cool. He's at it. Those caravans are carrying all kinds of rare goods for the Emperor's little party. If that's the route they're taking, they'll be tribute to secure the wagon before the Black Mage arrives. Mission complete. Time to go. Better level me up. Nice. Kill the hostages. What? Oh, you. You're mean, bro. You're refusing a direct order, are you? I'm tired of your weakness? Typo? What did you say? I tire of your weakness! To me, that sounds wrong. But I don't know. My weakness. I'm gonna waste my breath explaining myself, you'll remember anyway. Brooks D. Oh, ass sucks. Oh god, and I'm gonna die, aren't I? Nope. Oh, not dying, not dying.
You know.
Now what, sucker? Dude, what the heck? It's lagging again. Oh, dude, what the heck?
There! You know, there!
My dad's on? What's up?
that Roblox or something?
No. Who's here?